Yo, what's poppin', guys? Welcome to another Division Build video. Today, I'm gonna show you the hardest hitting build in the game. Even it is not the hardest hitting. No, sorry guys, I can't do this. Yo guys, what's up? I'm gonna show you a 3-piece striker headshot build. You guys enjoy the gameplay in a bit. Yo, let me show you the build end, but before we start, someone asked me if I can use a UMP SMG.
Rogue agent neutralized.
All right,
Here's a build. Like I said, 3-piece striker, full headshot damage. I'm gonna show you the pieces in detail. Unbreakable and concussion. Striker mask, of course, with headshot damage and headshot damage. Striker gloves, headshot damage. Striker holster, headshot damage. 1.5 million armor, unbreakable, concussion. The foxes, for the damage to target out of cover, and of course, with headshot damage on it. Concussion, for the extra weapon damage, headshot damage here, headshot damage here. Unbreakable, for survivability, headshot damage here, headshot damage here. I used the eagle and the farmers, of course with in-sync because of the extra weapon damage. 186% headshot damage on the EB, 179 on the farmers. Headshot damage here, accuracy here, accuracy here, and of course the 20 rounds. I used the striker shield because of the extra damage bonus. One Fenris for the extra 10% assault rifle damage, and one Providence for the extra 15% headshot damage. We get 15% weapon handling and 15% rate of fire. That's why we have almost no recoil and the higher fire rate. The RPM without striker, the RPM with striker. Without, with striker. So we have 15% weapon handling from the striker set, and we have the weapon handling from our watch. Accuracy here, stability here, reload speed here. So in total we have 35% reload speed, 35% accuracy, 35% stability. That means we are reloading faster, and of course the accuracy and stability is quite high. Of course, this is not the hardest hitting build, but the reload speed, the fire rate and the weapon handling in total is quite nice. Let me show you the recoil. Easy to control, and the EB. All right, that's pretty much it. See you guys next time.